Hi everyone. In this video, we'll be discussing the percentile and percent rank functions. When you try to use one of these functions in Excel, you might see a warning that says, this function is available for compatibility with Excel 2007 and earlier. While these functions are still available for backward compatibility, it's important to consider using the newer functions moving forward, as they may not be supported in future versions of Excel. Let's start by discussing the percentile function, which has been replaced by two functions, percentile.inc and percentile.exc. The percentile.inc function works similarly to the original percentile function. There's essentially no difference between them. Both functions calculate the kth percentile of a data set, which represents the value below which a specified percentage of the data falls, including the endpoints. They return the percentage of values that fall below or are equal to the specified value. On the other hand, the percentile.exc function calculates the kth percentile of a dataset, excluding the endpoints, such as 0 and 1. This function returns the value below which a specified percentage of the data falls, but it does not consider the maximum and minimum values. Additionally, it will return an error for the minimum and maximum values, as there are no other values to compare them to. So, use percentile.exc when you want to exclude the influence of the lowest and highest values to focus on the main body of data. Conversely, use percentile.inc when you need to include all values in your analysis, including the extreme values. Now that we've covered the percentile function, let's move on to the percent rank function, which is useful for understanding how a specific value ranks within a dataset. The percent rank function has two versions, percentrank.inc and percentrank.exc. The percentrank and percentrank.inc functions calculates the rank of a value within a dataset as a percentage, including the endpoints. It returns the percentage of values that fall below or are equal to the specified value. On the other hand, the percentrank.exc function calculates the rank of a value in a dataset as a percentage, but it excludes the endpoints. This means it only considers values that are below the specified value, excluding the maximum and minimum values. For example, if you wanted to find the percentile rank of the same score of 80 using percentrank.exc, this function will give you a percentage that reflects the rank of 80, but without counting the highest and lowest values in the dataset. Use percentrank.inc when you want to include all values, including the lowest and highest, in your analysis. Use percentrank.exc when you want to focus on the central data points, excluding the extremes, to get a clearer picture of how a specific value ranks within the rest of the dataset. Similar to the percentile functions, Excel provides quartile, quartile.inc, and quartile.exc functions. The percentile function calculates the kth percentile of a dataset, provides a more granular analysis of data by allowing you to specify any percentage, for example, 20%, 30%, 95%, etc. The quartile function specifically calculates the first, second, and third quartiles of a dataset, which correspond to the 25th, 50th, and 75th percentiles, respectively. It divides the dataset into four equal parts. The quartile and quartile.inc functions calculate the quartiles of a dataset, including the endpoints, while quartile.exc excludes the endpoints from the calculation. Thanks for watching.